Alrighty. After the joy that it was to kick Just the Dude X's ass, I am back down here. I've learned a few things on the way down here, though, because it took a few tries. Those eyeball Oolacites, they hurt quite a bit. One I learned, Dried Finger resets my invasion timer, so I'm using it anytime I get invaded, in the hopes that I get invaded more. And I still want my rematch against SMME. And the other thing I learned, the thing I thought of was, how the heck did Artorias get Artorias' ring? The bond. The ring was what? His ring was a pact between him and the creatures of the abyss, right? Wasn't it? Like, he earned their respect, so they gave him the ring? Well, wouldn't that be my ring? I don't really know. Maybe I'm overthinking the whole thing, but whatever. Oh, shoot. Do I want to go down there? You know, I don't. Do I? Damn it. What's the worst that could happen? Oh! Awesome! Now I have a shortcut. Oh god, I should have made this a while ago. Oh, I don't really want more flasks. I do want more people to kill, though. Or to kill me. Whatever happens, it's always fun. Alright, I'm sure there are wizards here. Wizards with dark humanity magic? Like, are they throwing their own humanity at me? I guess they don't need it anymore. No, there's ones on the side, yep. Oh shit, I forgot to cast it! Fuck's the point of the spell if you don't fucking cast it! Ugh, I need time to heal. I shall return. Goodbye. Okay. I kind of flubbed that up a little. Let's recollect ourselves and get back down there. Huh. I missed one. All right, let's try this again. Okay, these guys hurt so bad. Let's cast this. Let's refresh this wonderful little light. Dusk gave it to me, and it'll help me find Dusk. And let's wreck these fools. Shit, I could try to dispel it, or I could just charge them. And then I like better. Awesome. Oh, now you're done. What are you gonna do, buddy? Nothing! Alright, I think there's wizards there, but let's check this area. Nope. Nothing of value. Let's continue. What is that? Is that a knight? Howdy, sir. What is that thing? Oh, it is a knight. Who are you? Are you one of Gwyn's four knights? Whoa. What are you? Oh, you're a ball and chain thing. Oh, extreme range. Okay. Oh, shit. Oh, you're a mini boss. Oh, fuck me. Or a regular boss without any prompting. Oh, he's gonna charge! Whoa! What are you doing? What's your gimmick? You're gonna charge. Charge. Okay, so long as it hides behind me, we're kind of okay. Oh, you fuck! No! He's not dark magics! He's just hardcore! Shit. Get closer. Whoa! Oh! Okay, noise means he twirls for a while. Alright, buddy. Whoa, 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 whoa! Fuck yeah, I'm not even sure what that is. Like, what do you have attached to you? Whoa! Jesus! Come at me! Come at me, bitch! Yes! Oh, fuck! Ah, shit! Oh, he's almost dead! Fuck yes! Praise the sun! These nice statues that were no more. Oh, we left one. I'll fix this. Oh, I'm not strong enough. Dang it. Reminds me a lot of the Penetrator fight. That was exciting. What was this guy? Did he drop anything? No. Just an enigmatic... tortured creature? Was he enslaved? I don't know. I do not know. An oddity. Simply an oddity. Does it come from- Oh, whoa! Hi there! Are you the bellman? Take me down. Take me to the bottom floor, please. Oh. That was awesome. Okay. Are there more of these guys? Oh, there's cells here. Maybe Dusk's in here. I hope she's not. This is not a place for a princess. Oh, I think he was the prison guard. Need humanity? Thankfully, I'm stocked up. Okay. Flame. Fully in flame. And holy shit, it's dark. I do need this. Oh, it barely lights up anything. Okie dokie. Oh, we can still get invaded anytime. Awesome. Let's proceed. Try jumping? No, man. Why is this so unoriginal? Please. Get in a joke, buddy. Wait a second, I don't know. Maybe there's some veracity to this shit. Wait, no, was he not fucking with me? Of course he was. Oh, there's things down here. Chasm of the Abyss.
No! No, I missed it! No, 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 no! No, stop running! Please stop running! No! Oh, yes. Got it. Skull.
Oh, and the Chasm of the Abyss are more of these guys. Fuck. A few more.
Oh, shit, and the wizards!
Okay, somewhere in the darkness is a fucking wizard, too.
Damn it! Oh, no, 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 no. God. Oh, my God. God, those wizards hurt so much with their stupid little bodyguards.
Hopefully this protects me, but I think their magics is physical damage. God, this is an annoying enemy. Alright, we should run around. I want to attract what enemies I can. Yes, whoa. Follow me, follow me. Holy shit, there. Oh, that was a little preemptive. Fuck! I don't want to trigger that, because they'll just come back. If I can clear these son of bitches... I can clear these fools. Then I can, yes, I can clear the magician now. The problem is when he has backup. Then I can't focus on dodging his incredible magic. That sorcery is so killer. Yeah, fuck you, dude, now what? Whoa! The fuck is that? He threw like three of them. He threw a volley of that shit. God damn, these guys are brutal. Dark bead, that's probably what that is. That's probably what he's been throwing. Okay, and down we go. Shit, oh fuck. Ah, no. God. Heal, in case you're gonna get hit. Nope, it's just a little alcove for him to come out from. Okay. Just an enemy clip. What the fuck? Oh, there's little souls too! I think this is... This is what became of Oolacile! Even the children got turned into phantoms. Y'all are strange things. Are you evil? I don't know, they're eyeing me. That's a lot of things to kill. It hurts to try to kill children. Oh, there's water down here too. Yo, these things are causing my slowdown. Okay, what do you guys do? Oh, hello.
Oh, they do hurt me. They hurt me by touching me.
Oh, I was gonna let you guys be. But obviously you're evil.
God, just any touch. Are they look like humanities. Good lord, is this what, like, demons condense humans into? To then suck them dry? Fuck me, though. Ah, fucking little tiny baby human. God. Oh. No. Casper of color. Oh, thank God. At least killing you guys removes a slowdown. I'm so happy I can murder you.
Do they want to die? I would think they drop humanities. Yeah, they just kind of run at you until they absorb you. So strange, these beings.
No! What is this? Oh god! That's a cat! Or it's Elvira! It's one of the evil ones.
Hello?
What the fuck? Spooky! No, the cat's over there now! Oh, it's doing some Cheshire bullshit! Gosh, I didn't want to go this way! Oh, this is the way I gotta go.
Oh wait, I can't see shit. Please help me. Kitty? Come here, kitty. Kitty, kitty, kitty.
Wait a second, that could be Elvira! She was friend to Artorias! What are these things?
Is she driving me to another fall?
Kitty!
Are you helpful? Where is she guiding me? She wants me to go here, I think. Where am I?
Oh, it's bright and sunny. Thank the Lord.
Oh, snap. It's the Royal Wood. That's where that leads. Okay, a double shortcut. Now I wonder, Chester, I've killed your evil version, but I don't know. Is that the worst part of you, or what's up with that? Why do you attack me?
Oh, you. You have quite some nerve. Or are you just thick? Fine, then. What is it that you need?
I want some of these, because I'm getting poisoned. I want these too, because I like these. That's kind of it.
Well, you've quite the nerve. I've had enough of you.
Wow, you're scaring me a little here, Chester.
Well, you've quite the I've had enough of you.
Okay.
I'll be seeing you, if you survive your travels.
Don't threaten me, Chester. Don't you threaten me. I've killed Artorias. That's not smart. You realize that, right? I've killed a legendary warrior. Fuck it, Chester. Let's say if Ciarán, or Ciara, Ciarán, is still here. No, she's done. She was praying, and then she left. Gosh, I don't have to fight her. And I hope she didn't use the soul to revive him. Poor Artorias. She made this grave for him. Yeah, I don't know. I don't think she's evil. Either way, let's continue. Son of a bitch. Alright, we're going back down to where the kitty is. Yes, Chasm of the Abyss. Strange, strange souls. Okay, just don't touch them. They're not a danger if you don't touch them. Okay, the kitty's going that way, but I want to go this way. Fucking wizard. Oh, you don't notice me? What's up with this? Oh, you would probably be shooting me the whole time. God, why'd I go this way? The kitty was the other way. This is just crap load of souls. Yeah, this is the alternate route. I think their goal is to surround me? The children are more forward than the adults. Oh, they do drop something. What is this? Yeah, of course they do. Yeah, this is what the Abyss turned these people into. Can I kick you? Oh, shit! God! Okay, don't touch them at all. Don't kick them. Don't kick them. That's nonsensical. Now, there was nothing here. I guess I kill them if I want to farm humanity. Can I go up? I can go up and around. Yeah, I can go back that way. But I'm fine with that. I wish to- or is this the wrong way? I don't know. It looks like a tarp. Hear what? Need hope? Imminent death. Fuck. Why did I not heed the kitty? Oh, there's a door to whatever boss is down here. Dangerous and narrow corridors. But I love what you drop, I really do. Yes, this is the way to the boss. Therefore, I must figure out what the kitty was up to. I don't know. I trust that the kitty is leading me the right way. I mean, he brought me to the shortcut.
Oh, wow! I wouldn't have realized. Thank you. What's here? Oh, that's a special chest! It's glowing!
Oh, this is a great place to farm humanities. Good, I was worried I was gonna run low. Oh, wow. Whoa, 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 buddy! You're the biggest one I've seen yet! No, what is that? Is that Sif?
Oh, these things are haunting Sif! Sif was a noble animal!
Yo, this midget Sif. Something happened. She grew after this.
Sif! Oh, your master was destroyed, but I'll help you. Oh, shit! I could have saved her! Damn it! I should have cast something!
Whoa, am I human? Yeah, I'm human. Was she holding his sword even here? Maybe she was waiting for him to come rescue her. Why did he lose his weapon? Oh, Lord.
I think Artorias must have died around here.
That's really sad. He couldn't rescue his dog. He couldn't rescue himself. Okay, whatever. I'm the Chosen Undead. I'll fulfill their obligations. Yeah, that was the whole area. Yes! That's it! Elvira was leading me to Sif. Okay. Cat and dog. Got it. They were friends.
I'm gonna return to this area because I like souls. Or I like potions for a boss.
Well, I've healed, but this area is so cool. And I do have one final orb here. Let me try this out. Hopefully I find SSMEE, but he's probably gone. One final ovation, one for the road. There's all these signs, so there must be someone out here. What in the world? I can't even read this shit.
Yes! Praise the sun! The final invasion!
Alright, whose life am I attempting to take here? Oh. Whoa. Hello, Linty Flower. Okay, I guess everyone fights with honor here, or mostly. What weapon do you have? I'm not sure.
Oh, it staggered you, but it didn't do much else. Oh god, you're so hardcore than me! Fuck that, buddy! Fuck that! Oh, you wrecked everything already! This son of a bitch! This son of a bitch! Obviously, I've already lost, so I must use the environment! Fuck you!
You get no honor. Yeah, look at him just go, oh shit! He coming for me! Come on! What are you doing? This is my only hope. To get him on ledges! Oh, come now. Really? That was so weird. That was really strange. Everything wrong with Amazons right there. Congrats! Your sword almost two-shot me and you lagged behind me. Like, what? I can't even make out what happened. Alright. Don't even know to include that in the video, really. Fuck. Are my souls there? Yeah. You know, invasions, they're so neat. They're a wonderful concept. They should be fun, you know? The host should have the advantage, but I don't know, man. I got a deep background in PvP medieval games. Like, they're my stick, you know? I got, like, almost 1,000 hours in Warband's multiplayer. I've played a lot of War of the Vikings, War of the Roses. Don't really know if there's much more than that, but yeah, this game, unfortunately, it kind of gets it wrong. Kind of gets the whole PvP aspect a little wrong. Because, like, items, man, equipment, the differences between people is just too vast. That and the backstab mechanic. You couple those problems with the backstab and you get a really wonky system. One that I am not very fond of. Okay, now we're back here. And you know what? Just bitching never solves anything, so thinking about it, how would you fix the PvP in this game to make it more engaging and on equal terms? Well, hopefully they did this in Dark Souls 2, but the way I see it, one, fix the backstab mechanic. Like, get rid of it altogether, honestly. It's weird, and especially in a game susceptible to lag, it's prone to be wonky. That would help a lot. Two, they should do an algorithm of some sort that determines equipment level more than soul level, because I don't really think the soul level is as influential as, you know, the plus 10 sword of badassery. So yeah, you do that and you got yourself a good gimmick. But a gimmick is all it really is. It's the people that take it real serious that kind of ruin it for everyone else. But nonetheless, let's do this. This is surely a boss, and I'm ready to fight it. It might be Magus. Was that his name? Manus? Manus, the Dark Hand of Fate. Oh no, it's gonna suck you down.
Oh, damn it, that is Manus's hand! Again.
Where'd I end up? Why didn't he finish me? Son of a bitch. Is this Manus? Yes! He must be keeping Dust Captain. He's got such a long reach. He reached through a whole time portal. Yes, Father of the Abyss! Fuck! First, I'm seeing what he does. God! God! He hurts, that's for sure. Son of a bitch! Oh, fuck! Don't grab me! Fuck! Heal! Oh, God! Just smack it away! Okay, I got a grip on him. Fuck! Sort of, he's got a grip on me! Oh, and then he does some twirl! Jesus! Is he part ape? He's a really weird creature! Fuck! God, he's like part ape! Oh, and he uppercuts! Son of a bitch! Okay, when he hits like that, he stuns himself. Oh wait! Grey Wolf! It's oh shit! Sif! Sif, I need you! Sif! Help me! Tell me! Fuck! Come on! Yo, you and Artorias! Together we can! Shit! Get over here, this guy's tough as fuck! I need help, you guys couldn't do it, maybe together! Oh, you twirling and doing everything you used to do, but you're tiny! You're tiny!
You may be too tiny to help me! Come on, Sif! Oh, shit! Hit him, dog! Hit him! Hit him, girl! Oh, fuck yeah! Actual damage! Fuck! Get him from behind, babe!
Jesus! No wonder Artorias got wrecked by this thing!
No! Fuck you! Leave the dog alone! Oh shit! Leave me alone! Jesus Christ! I am getting manhandled! I am getting manis handled! Help me, Sif! I won't survive long! Oh, he's juggling me! What is this, Street Fighter? Fuck is that shit? Good lord!
I don't even see Sif anymore. I think he killed her. God damn. God damn.